Hello everybody, welcome to the module on addition reactions of alkenes.
Addition reactions of alkenes.
You may know about many reactions of alkenes, but the most important reactions of alkenes are the addition reactions. To start with, let's see what an addition reaction is. The addition reaction is the one which involves the addition of a molecule or an ion to the another molecule. In general, there are two steps involved in the addition reactions. Step 1 is the breaking up of pi bond, and step 2 is the formation of new sigma bonds. Basically, in addition reactions, the carbon-carbon double bonds become single bonds. That is, an unsaturated hydrocarbon is converted to the saturated hydrocarbon. Here are some cases of addition reactions of alkenes, such as hydrogenation, hydration, halogenation and hydrohalogenation. The hydration reaction involves the addition of hydrogen molecule. In hydration, there is an addition of water molecule. The addition of halogen is called the halogenation reaction. In hydrohalogenation, the hydrogen halide gets added to the alkene. There are three basic rules for the addition reactions. Rule 1 is the addition reactions are always associated with the unsaturated compound. Rule 2, no reactant residues are formed on the product side. And rule 3 is the addition reaction never involves elimination of atoms or molecules. The addition reactions are limited to the compounds having multiple bonds. For example, carbon-carbon double bonds in alkenes, carbon-carbon triple bonds in alkynes, carbon atom bonded with oxygen atom as in carbonyl compounds like aldehydes and ketones, and carbon-nitrogen multiple bonds as in imine compounds. An addition reaction is the reverse of the elimination reaction. Addition reactions are typically exothermic reaction where the bond energies of the product molecules are greater than the bond energies of the reactant. One of the industrial significance of addition reaction is the hydrogenation of vegetable oil. In this reaction, the unsaturated hydrocarbons are converted to the saturated fats called margarine. The hydrogenation reaction proceeds through the transition metal catalysts like nickel, palladium and platinum. The hydrogenation reaction involves 4 different steps. Usually, in step 1, there occurs an adsorption of ethene and hydrogen molecules on the nickel surface. The adsorption process increases the concentration of alkene and hence the rate of the reaction is increased. During the adsorption, the double bonds between the carbon atoms breaks down and new sigma bond is formed between the carbon and the surface of the catalyst. Simultaneously, the hydrogen molecule also gets added on to the surface of the nickel and they are broken down to the hydrogen atoms. These hydrogen atoms move over to the surface of the nickel. The step 2 involves transfer of the hydrogen atom to the ethene molecule. Of these, hydrogen atom closest to the alkene breaks the bond between the carbon and nickel and new bond is formed between the carbon and hydrogen atom. In step 3, the another hydrogen is transferred to the intermediate. Eventually, the other end also breaks freely. The step 4 involves desorption of the product from the nickel surface and the adsorption of more reactants continue in the process. To sum up, the addition reactions are always associated with the unsaturated system. There is no removal of atoms or molecules. It is a reverse of an elimination reaction. It proceeds through the exothermic pathway. The chief application of hydrogenation reaction in food industry is margarine formation from vegetable oil. Thus, the addition reaction plays a vital role in alkene chemistry. I am sure you have understood the importance of addition reactions of alkenes. Thank you.